What's the deal with this place? Who let the bombs in? Pretty much did. Must be a lack of hardcore team.